of Scotland. And we have something which the opposition do not have, because they have got hardly any foot soldiers. We have an army of volunteers spread throughout every community in Scotland. And once we get these volunteers fully trained and mobilised, we are going to organise the biggest, the most comprehensive and the most successful grassroots community based campaign that Scotland has ever seen. We are going to take our message out to every city, every town, every community, every street, every home in Scotland, and we are going to win the hearts and minds of the people of Scotland with our message. And our message is this: that it's only by voting yes in next year's referendum that the people of Scotland are going to be empowered to build a new Scotland, a better Scotland, a more prosperous Scotland, a fairer Scotland, a Scotland that looks after its vulnerable people instead of attacking them with welfare cuts, including the iniquitous bedroom tax. To help to build a better world. That is our positive message, and when we get that positive message across to the people of Scotland, the people of Scotland will respond, and we shall win a famous and historic victory. So let's go for it.
Filmmakers, it's a wee telephone box on Thistle Street. Starts at 5, finishes at 3 minutes past.
We've got them all here, all the best. I believe Eddie's actually going to tell Stephen that she's actually got the flag that her father carried in like 1910, her grandfather. Yeah.
She was going to tell us, but Elaine's told you now, so.
She'll tell you the full story. Because I obviously get it wrong here. That's a great plan. So, let's give it up now.
Jay
McDowell!
I feel so lost. doing, sir?
Aye, fine, no bother.